50 billion bottles of water are bought every single year, and only 80% of those bottles are actually recycled. Now, you may be wondering, why, Marina, are you telling us about water bottles when this video is about mouthwash? Well, what is mouthwash typically packaged in? Bottles. And where do bottles go? Let's talk about this. To the landfill. Well, today, we are going to say no to the bloody landfill, and we are going to make our own mouthwash so that your teeth look amazing, feel amazing, and do not harm the planet while doing so. Hi you guys, it's Marina, the Eco Goddess. Welcome to my YouTube channel, or welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm super excited to explore with you guys today dental hygiene, my dental hygiene, how I take care of my teeth, my chompers, zero waste vegan fashion. I'm gonna be doing a few videos releasing my tips and tricks on this very topic, but today we are just gonna focus on my mouthwash recipe. It's super, super easy. It's only 3 ingredients, and it leaves your mouth feeling squeaky clean, feeling fresh to death, dare I say. So without further ado, let's get to some mouthwashing. Step 1 is to add in 1 cup of your distilled or filtered water into your mixing bowl. I personally love to add to my distilled water trace mineral drops of liquid. This adds an extra oomph to your teeth. It actually remineralizes your teeth, and teeth are bones, right? And so we want to take care of our teeth as we would any bone in our body. Meaning they need calcium, they need to be basking in minerals in order to sustain their life and last a good while, hopefully a lifetime. Step 2 is to add in your baking soda, and you will add in 1.5 tablespoons. The last ingredient that you're going to add into this recipe is peppermint essential oil. I love peppermint essential oil. I find that my breath smells amazing afterwards, and it really does a good job at freshening up your entire mouth. Now give your mixture a good stir. Lastly, you're going to take a funnel and put it over the container that you will be storing your mouthwash in, and pour in your liquid. Like most of my recipes on this channel, you're going to do a little shake, and make sure that you do a little shake with it, because you just made yourself some zero waste, vegan, affordable, awesome, dank. Am I allowed to say dank? Mouthwash. So now I will do a little mouthwash demo, because of course you guys are just dying to know how well it works, right? So I'm gonna do a little shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your zero waste vegan mouthwash. All right. Oh. Oh. Gosh, I didn't know that would happen. Okay. Ready? Don't worry, it's compostable. So that is my video for you guys today. I very much hope that you enjoyed it. I hope that you smell fresh, and perhaps now you're ready for kissing that special someone. Even if it's just your dog, you will smell amazing. Thanks for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel if you'd like to see more videos, and definitely turn on those post notifications so that you know the next time that I post. See you later.